If I had more money, I wouldn't work as much. I'd pay off debt. I'd give more. How many of that would be your story? If I had more money, I wouldn't work as much. I wouldn't pay off debt. I'd give more. Fact is, more money makes you more of what you already are. That's a hard pill to swallow. More money makes you already what you are. It's hard to say, but people are, if you're a jerk in life, you're going to be a rich jerk. If you're generous, you're going to be incredibly generous. If you're stingy with money, well, you'll just be even more. And it's why the love of money is the root of evil. We don't love money, but it's okay to like it. Ecclesiastes 5:10 says this, whoever loves money never has enough. Whoever loves money never has enough. Whoever loves wealth is never satisfied with his income. This too is meaningless. Great words in the Bible. Many are under money's powerful influence and they don't even know it. The issue isn't how much you make or how much you spend. It's not really an income problem for us. It's more of a lifestyle problem. Not according to your income. I know there's been times in my life if I just had a bigger paycheck. If I just had a bigger paycheck. How many ever thought that? I mean, we'll be honest together today, guys. We thought, man, if I just had more money. If I just made more. If I could just do more. And there's nothing wrong with bettering yourself financially. If you've got that promotion to go after that, there's nothing wrong with that. Even if it's a change of jobs to go after that, as God is in it, and He'll bring provision. When we believe most problems are solved by more cash, we are under its influence. Are you with me? We believe that most problems are solved by more money, then we're under its influence. You know what? It would all be better if. What I really need is more money. My relationships would be better. My house would be better. My car would be better. My children would be better. All right, all of the things that surround me would be better if I just had more money. If that's ever our thought, we're under its influence. We really need more Jesus. We need God to help us.